Northwest Ohio is known for its green energy companies, and today the area was named as a solar energy hub by Governor Ted Strickland in a way to create jobs. Strickland made the announcement at the University of Toledo. The hub will focus on promoting economic development by attracting new businesses in the solar industry. The partners include UT, BGSU, and several other area colleges that will help the solar industry of Ohio continue to grow.
Northwest Ohio has everything that's needed to attract and to support clusters of connected solar businesses and new investments. And while doing so, to nurture ongoing and breakthrough research.
Strickland says companies like Willard and Kelsey for solar and sunlight will make this area the world's center for solar power.